Hi again, everyone. I'm back. KratosSolo21, or Robert Delowski. Back playing some Minecraft, and where am I? Okay, I'm back here. My new house. We're selling the 360, guys. I actually found out this is Minecraft number 37. I'll take this. Yeah, something like that. Even though. Is a tree like that always? That probably was. There's a zombie around here, too. Oh, I'm by a dungeon, I get. Did I really build my house right by a dungeon? Did I do that? Really? Wow. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. Oh, yeah, okay, what was I saying? Yes. I gotta put some of this stuff away. If I lose this stuff, it's bad news. So, yeah, I've done 37 episodes.
Wow.
Now that's a lot. I don't need you. So I'll put you back. I do have food, so that's good. I have some more food. Put you there. I got leather to put in here. Okay, let's see what I got. I got a pickaxe, I got a hoe. I don't know why I got a hoe again. Oh, yeah. And I'll take my axe. Oh, my vision. I gotta keep. Time to go explore this little cave over here. Boop. Oh, there's a spider. Alright. Oh! Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Ah, oh, shoot, I'm stuck. Oh, my vision is just bugging me right there. Is there? What's near me? Oh, there's a creeper. Hi, creeper. Oh, there he is. You know what? Let's go with plan B. Let's just not go back into this cave. Oh. Try this again. Got it. Nailed. Oh. God damn it. Okay. Try this again. Try this again. Made it. I forgot to put torches up there. Oh. Anything nearby my house? Oh my god, slime. I need to kill slime. Slime! Oh, the wet slapping noises. And luckily my house was right beside a swamp. Because slime liked to appear here all the time. Hi. No slime? Oh. Only some of them will give me slime. How much slime did I get? I got 6 blocks of slime. Dang, that's pretty good. Spider! I caught a sheep in my pen? That's actually pretty cool. Get in there. Oh, I just happened to leave it open and he just walked in. It's a free sheep! So I could shear all the stuff off of it one of these times when I get in the cave. So we are still hunting for more achievements in the 360. Oh, okay, you guys know me now. How's it going? Yeah, not much. Don't follow me. What, you want some? Die! Die! I'll take that flesh you had. Because I'm going to need it. Is that a spider? Spider! Ah! skeleton. Let's go for him. Do it. Do it. Yep. Okay, you gotta look in. That's that one shot. Anyone else? I have one arrow. Oh, my pickaxe is about to break. Sword's about to break, sorry, I should say. Ow. I'm gonna have to find some iron soon. That means I gotta go find a cave. Even though there's a cave right beside mine. But yeah. Huh. Oh my god, is that an Enderman? I need to kill an Enderman later. Skeleton just... Okay. I'm just gonna leave the skeleton alone. Unless he turns around and shoots me. But he didn't. Zombie, get out of my... Get away from my house. Get over here. Get away from here. I just want your flesh, that's it. Now to kill all my stamina. Well, I could actually start building, making a cave here. I just need to grab my torches. I closed the door, right? Yeah, it's closed. Okay, good, good, good. I'm leaving that. I don't care if you bump your head here. Or I bump my head. Probably make stairs too, by the way. Make some amazing stairs. To heaven that were pierced to heavens. I don't know why my pickaxe is gonna break soon. I'm surprised I haven't found an extra cave somewhere around here, yeah. So this episode is pretty much just me looking for supplies. And still hunting for more achievements. Don't know what I'm gonna call the episode. Coal! I have no clue what I'm gonna do. And look at all that coal. Okay, that's good. I'll just kill all my stamina. Oh, well, let's put some of this away. So I can go. I just put my away with my sword. I did it again. Game is staring at me. Take me off. Try to kill all my stamina so I can get the... Kill my stamina. Oh, that's taking too long. I'm just gonna continue mining. It'll go away. I mean, die down. I'm gonna have to bring a crafting table and stuff down here. And cut some more trees so I can make some more wood. Damn it. I know Xbox was having that, God, what do you want to call it, that, glitch that was going on. What the hell do you want? Yeah, I see you. Get out of here. You're not welcome. It's still night, yep. Let's see, I need wood. I need sticks. Craft, stone pickaxe. Coal, I'm gonna throw in. Okay, that's just dye. I don't know why I threw dye there. Throw my coal here. And we're gonna continue on. Might have to break down this wall. And this. I don't have another crafting table. Well, I'm gonna make another crafting table. Bum. Bum bum. That away. That away. That away. I did again. This thing is moving so quick on me. It's like, what? No. I need that white wool. For here. Sheep, I hear you up there. Be quiet. Because this little room right here, I'm gonna break apart a bit. This little room right here, it's gonna be nothing. Just the little room. Okay, continue onwards. I don't know how far I'm gonna be going. If I hit bedrock, then wow. Then we'll try to find diamond. If I can find diamond, I'll be very happy with that, because then I got diamond. Then I'm gonna have to bring. So I will get these achievements. I'll have this game perfected again. Only thing would be so funny if I spawned on top of the stronghold. Okay, I hit a cave like thing. Huh. Can't see nothing down there. Oh, here's a skeleton. Now, where are you, skeleton? Oh, there you are. Can't hit you, though. Don't worry, I'll be back. I knew I was gonna sooner or later find a cave. I'll probably make that my base of operations down there. I just wanna dig this way for a second. Just one way to. For purposes. Oh, I do need to find a saddle and catch a pig, too, to also get the achievement. No, I already got the achievement where pigs fly. I think. I don't know. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Kill my stamina. Almost depleted. Oh, wait, I forgot. I have Norfolk. Whoops. I need it again. Let's see, did we get our achievement? Oh? Yep, there it is. Got it. Kill skeleton with arrows, acquire diamond with iron tools, fireball. Oh, that's gonna take forever. Destroy gas with a fireball. That's. Ugh. That's gonna be fun. Okay. Since now I found that cave, I want to build something real quick. And. Where is it? No. Nope. Nope. Oh, there it is. That's a light Giapatello would say. Let there be stairs. Okay, no, he didn't actually say that, but I'm just saying. In previous Minecrafts, he always did was build stairs. I think Gavin got a lot of... Oh, fudge off. I know Gavin got a little mad with that because, like, why are you building stairs? Don't need to worry about building stairs. Alright. Man, oh, my vision's going crazy. Ah, dang it. I see one skeleton. He doesn't see me though. That's the thing. Oh, go for it. Yellow. Nothing? Okay. I have to be very careful. Ah, there are no blocks. Nothing near me. This possibly can work. No, it won't. Damn it. Damn it. First of all, let's put some torches down. Throw some torches around so nothing can spawn around me too much, but they probably will still spawn by me. Ooh, get to the wall. Alright. Holy shoot, my vision looks so crazy when you're trying to look through the dark. That's good, that's good. I have this, and are you away? Grab you. I know my stairs aren't going to be the perfects. Do, 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 do. Do. Do? Hopefully? Let's see. Something just walked past my foot. Ta-da! Perfect. There's a creeper over there. First of all, let's go mine this iron around here. Okay. I can't reach it. I got iron on the roof as well. What do you want, Bat? I see you. Hi. Okay. Looks like we found a new area. Like so, and yeah. Thanks for now, I can just go and collect a few more things that I need to grab. Just throw those two away. Let's get my X out. So I'll ask them a question. Haha, no, I'm just joking. I gotta stop throwing my pork chops in there. Bones. String I'll throw in here. Slime balls I'll keep. Well, since I'm here too, also, I'll take those out. And I just threw the iron ore in here for some reason, I don't know. And I'll throw this there. Okay. Okay, that's it. Time to cut down some trees. Before it gets dark again. Oh, it's already getting dark. Oh, never mind. Failed that plan. Oh, a small tree. What the f- Oh, it's a Vern. Just heard a Vern. Hi, Wolf. Sheep. Sweet. Wolf went after the sheep. Thank you, Wolf. Saplings, throw those down. Oh, it feels like stuff's crawling on me. And this one. Alright, do it. Is it? No, there's still more. What are the tree saplings everywhere? Man, that wolf was on a tear. He was taking down sheep like they were nothing. Bam. Look at that, wolf took down another sheep. Damn, that wolf's good. Let's see if my bones are gonna work on that wolf. I only have two bones, though. You better love me after these two bones. Love me! Oh, really? Nice. Let's go. Now let's see if I get your other friend here to love me. That wolf turned on me so quick. Love me. Yes! Only one bone! Yes! Okay. Come on, wolves. I'll open both doors so you can walk. Come on! You get off the- Get off the bed! Get off my stuff! Come here. No. And bloop, there's a dog. Okay, now you guys can just sit. Fine, sit on the stuff. And I think we're gonna end it here, guys. Bit short, yes, I know. Not much productive done. I know. which it sucked. But yeah. Hope you all enjoyed this episode of Minecraft number 37. And yeah. I think I might do some stuff offline. I don't know. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you all next time in Minecraft in... I was going to say Minecraft in space, but it isn't. It's Minecraft on the 360!